Hi, my name is Patty Gruber, and I'm the program director for Operation Wild Horse. This is Padre, one of the Mustangs we use in our program. We work with veterans and active duty military, teaching them horsemanship and riding skills, and we attend parades, funerals, fairs, festivals, and a variety of events.
I'm a Marine veteran from Woodstock, Illinois. I'm riding Shrimp, a wild Mustang from Nevada. I like Operation Wild Horse because we get to pay tribute to not only our veteran brothers and sisters, but all of the fallen that have come and done the many things before us.
Hi, my name is Rick, United States Marine veteran, 1371 combat engineer, served from 1999-2003. Became part of Operation Wild Horse 2017 February. I've been with Riding Soxer, my partner. She's a wild Mustang. She's a phenomenal. She's become part of my gear and part of my life, as well as my wife, who's riding Peanut, another wild Mustang. And together as a family, we ride and helps us both out in the long run.
Hi, my name's Denise Farrs, and I'm a U.S. Navy veteran from Algonquin, Illinois. I served from 1981 to 1985, and then I served 12 years in the reserves after that. I was in the Dental Corps when I was in the Navy. This is Ford. He's a 12-year-old American Mustang. He was born in Nevada, and he was rescued this March from a kill pen. So he's a great addition to the program.
Information on Operation Wild Horse, please like our Facebook page. Thank you.